एंड बहुत ही प्यारा स्प्रे एंड यहाँ पे फिनिश करके अपने टीम के लिए एक और किल सिक्योर करने की उसकी पूरी कोशिश रहेगी। एंड यहाँ पे 7 पॉइंट्स अपने टीम के लिए निकालते हुए और चौथे स्पॉट में अपने टीम को ले जाते हुए सोल क्लच गॉड, क्या बेहतरीन गेम प्ले।
ए फ्यू मोमेंट्स लेटर
सोल हु इज द एमवीपी विद द मोस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ किल्स एंड यू टुक योर टीम इनटू द थर्ड प्लेस इन द वेरी फर्स्ट गेम, हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट डूइंग दिस ऑल ओवर अगेन?
बस वेरी नॉर्मल है क्योंकि I have the capability to do these things. So
that is what confidence sounds like. It's like, yeah, it's a normal thing. I just got to do what I got to do. But your choice of weapon, you were using the DP towards the end to spray all over ETG and IND. Wow. Why?
Because I didn't have ammo for M4.
So you basically made the most of what you had available at that point. Were you at any point of time?
Because I had to switch it because I had like 40 ammo on my M4. So I just switched it then. When I killed, I think, I don't know, RIP. After RIP, I switched my weapon to DP.
But do you think if you had a better gun and more ammo, you might have just gone for the chicken dinner and taken down the entire team by yourself? Possible?
Nah, I don't
think. Come on, I think you can.
That ain't possible.
Okay, let's go for the next match, but after a short break, right now.
Because हमारा इंटरव्यू अभी वेट कर रहा है तो अभी हम आएंगे थोड़ी देर।
Current thing, you didn't win the chicken dinner. Fnatic played a great game and they got the chicken dinner and hats off to them. But you were one of the last members of your team and you stayed in there even in that crazy face-off with the smoke grenades and you scored your team an important second place which has put you guys back on the leaderboard. How do you feel about that?
Just feel amazing. It's like we were at 19th position. I don't know.
Yeah.
What was it like? So it's just crazy. I don't know. I can't explain it.
Did you feel the pressure when you were in that shack? Like you were like standing there waiting for people to just come and you were alone. I was at one point of time almost rooting that you were going to take down 3 Fnatic players after that last kill that you did. You think that would have been like something just out of this world?
Yeah, sure. It's Fnatic. It was like, I don't know. How didn't he die? I was like about to kill him, but I don't know.
What do you think changed from the first two games that you had today where the team didn't do so well to the time that we were now in the third game where you're now at number 2 and in this match, what changed?
Nothing changed, but it was like we did it good.
Okay.
It was just that.
And what's the strategy going to be for the next final round that you have for today? Are you going to hope for like a chicken dinner? Are you going to aim for it? Is there a strategy in the head which, I mean, obviously you can't tell, but something's changing? Anything new expected?
Nah, it's not new, but it's just that we're going to try for a chicken dinner and all.
Okay. That's Clutch God, and we're going to take a short break, but we are going to be back for the final match.